Candy didn't know what you meant by ghost. I do. That motherfucker did this to you? Man, ghost, he was your boy, that kid. Always with his head in the motherfucking book. Vicious with a piece, though. Y'all fell out?
He was the reason why I went inside.
And he took care of Sean all that time. You got out, you told Sean the truth. Sean turned against Ghost. He killed Sean, right? Did you know Ghost was gonna do it? What happened? Did you not get there in time? Or maybe you just didn't show up at all. Were you afraid?
Fuck them. I ain't afraid of no fucking body.
Then why would you send your son in there against a man you raised up to be a gangster? You knew better. That kid ain't had no street in him. You knew Ghost was gonna kill him. You knew it. How could you let that happen?
Ghost didn't kill Sean. I did. I pulled the trigger. He picked Ghost over me. Like you just did with that kid.
You did what you had to do. When Sean picked the other side, he was the enemy. Dirt needed to show loyalty, so he would stay loyal to me. Sean wasn't loyal. And I ain't saying you should have shot him. That's your son. You brought him into the world, but you ain't raised Sean. Ghost did. He's ultimately responsible. Sean was a pawn. You sacrifice pawns for the greater good.
Can I have some of that tea now?